The first at Selsdon Park is a par 5 downhill which doglegs to the right. Keep your tee shot tight to the trees on the right hand side, which will enable you to go for the green in 2. Or lay up with your second shot over the ridge, leaving a short chip onto the green.